Chime. I knew it would be you.
Humans. Lowly humans.
Why did you come here? Chime, stand back! The Red Dragon is a slave to her hatred of humans. We have to stop her before it's too late. What do you want? Whose side are you on? You attacked the keys in each district. Did you wish to wake the Red Dragon and destroy the world?
Use me and serve!
Chime, you protected me. She's going on another rampage. Legna, let's go. Why doesn't he say anything? Can he hear me?
You mean the one-eyed man? He is in a pact with the Red Dragon. His voice must have been the price.
A pact, partner? So, if we kill the Red Dragon, he'd also...
Why do you care? You'll avenge your father and save the world.
Yes, I know, but...
Kill Angelus, my
boy. Never forgive! I will never forgive! That's right!
To kill the Red Dragon. Wish to die.
Death will be a blessing for Angelus and I, he says. Indeed, this would be a fitting arrangement for all concerned.
Poor Kyle. he must have been attacking the districts for the last 3 years. He must have been trying to set the Red Dragon free.
Show no mercy. Do you wish to die?
My attacks have no effect on her. Does she feel no pain? See the Red Dragon one last time.
Did we get her?
I think so.
Over, Kaim.
So, time was fighting to see Angelus one last time. They looked happy. I don't know. Maybe it's just wishful thinking.
The snake is coming! The snake! I'm sorry! Mummy, stop! I'm sorry!
Mana, it's all right. Come on, don't be scared. Kaim is gone. So is Angelus. You're all right now. We did it. We destroyed the final seal.
Indeed. Now anything could happen.
I'm ready for it. I'll fight to the end.
They're coming. This is the beginning of the world's end.